Stretch of Highway 7 will stay closed this week as crews clean up this mess a rockslide left behind last week. The highway has been closed from Lyons to Allenspark since last Wednesday. CDOT says crews spent the weekend pulling down loose rocks and blasting boulders the size of fire trucks. The rainy weather this spring likely caused this slide. This part of Highway 7 was just rebuilt last May after it was destroyed in the 2013 floods. The roads will reopen Saturday at the earliest.